Die biddag is deel van Nasionale Polisie Maand in September. Verskeie godsdienstige leiers het daaraan deelgeneem.
They have pressure in the community. And sometimes no one hardly sees or realizes the amount of work that you are doing or the pressure that you find yourself in. But I'm here to encourage you, men and women in blue, press on.
Die adjunkt polisiekommissaris het gemeenskappe gevra om saam met die polisie te werk.
We are saying as they go out there, dear Lord, please give them wisdom, give them strength. We are also saying, God, we are before you to say the communities should understand that all we are doing is to ensure their safety and security. And we are saying to them, they need to condemn the police killings.
Polisie en ander veiligheidsmagslede het vir die land gebid.
Father, I pray this morning for every police member, for discernment when they work with these cases, Lord. I pray for godly wisdom and insight into every situation, Father. I pray that the Spirit of God will lead them as to what to do.
Lord, we are humbling ourselves and requesting you to give those men and women the spirit of bravery. For when you are with us, your spirit saying, you will not leave us.
Kersen is aangesteek wat simboliseer dat die Heilige Gees lede in al 9 provinsies bystaan. Gerard Pretorius, 1 Nuus Pretoria.